A common question that is asked to me many a times is that what do we do in this pandemic if we have high blood pressure or we are already a high blood pressure patients? You have mild disease and you are under quarantine at home or in another place and you are a high blood pressure patient. Do not stop the medications for high blood pressure. The doctors will give you other medications for your corona disease, but don't touch that medication. Talk to your doctor on telecardiology, give him your blood pressure monitor. So you must have a BP record. Let your doctor decide decrease or increase of activity of blood pressure monitor medication. Another scene is that you're admitted to the hospital with corona disease and you're a high blood pressure patient. Then you don't have to worry, your doctors will take care of it. Sometimes they may have to decrease the dosages, but they will not replace your dosages unnecessarily. And the third very important thing is that you are sitting at home because of the lockdown, you are putting on weight, you are taking extra salt, you are taking extra water. At that time, your blood pressure may go up. Please be very wary of that. Don't let your blood pressure go up. Continue to take all your medication and do some exercise. Look at your diet. If you're not exercising, your diet can easily be stepped down by 20 to 25%. And that will help your blood pressure not going up. So be very clear that high blood pressure medication should continue. One has to be positive. Your mental health also should be taken care of. Don't feel depressed. Things will pass, but you will get a complication of high blood pressure if you fiddled around with your medication or you did not take it on time. That you must. Please be very clear. High blood pressure can cause kidneys, heart and brain problems. So please be very careful and continue your medication in joint consultation over a video or over a phone call with your local physician, your local doctor. He's your best guide.